This is one of the reasons you come to Miami to play big time games, especially with a rival like Florida State. And
we can't stand, they can't stand us. And when you get ready to play them, you get up for that week.
It's just tradition. You can't lose. You can lose all your other games. You can't lose to Florida State, regardless of what happens. You just can't lose.
I just could never forget the look on Coach Bowden's face when he ran on the field thinking it was good, but it wasn't.
Takes the handoff, throws, middle of the end zone, caught, Andre Johnson, rock and roll, touchdown Hurricanes!
This could be for a national championship. It's up. Destin to the right.
Ari hit it. Going up. He missed it to the right.
Snap is down. Bunyan's kick is on the way.
And it's no good.
No good.
Sideline! Touchdown, Miami!
inside the one. Dorsey takes the snap, takes the handoff, throws right side, caught, Chucky, touchdown, Hurricanes!
I feel the master.
I feel
the y'all ready. They ready. Well, come on. Well, come on. Y'all ready. They ready.
State. I mean, if you come to Miami, you're ever since you're born, you're born to hate the Florida State Seminoles, and that's the way they are. They hate the University of Miami. But
we've got to have a great week. Have a great week. Get ourselves ready to earn an opportunity to win in Tallahassee. It ain't gonna be a free lunch. We gotta get better. We gotta earn. We gotta earn a win in Tallahassee.
They ruined our season last year, and get prepared to. Another stepping stone. We're going to stomp them for sure. That's guaranteed. We're no prisoners on Saturday next week. All out.
The guy is scared. You know what? He should be.
Before you men go out there tonight, there are a few things I have to get off my chest. Firstly, I have every confidence the team will be victorious here tonight. Every confidence in you. Should you lose this match tonight, then what does it say for those who have preceded you? I could be looking at a group of losers. And if that were to happen here tonight, if you were to lose this match tonight, I would like for you to remember a number of things. There isn't one fan anywhere in the world that would ever, ever forgive you. Not one. Well, for the purposes of that notion, I want you all to consider that notion total and complete utter BS. Because tonight, all of you fight for the highest stakes you've ever fought for. It doesn't get any higher than fighting for survival. And tonight, each and every one of you will fight for survival. And you'll feel that exhilaration that you can only feel by laying it all on the line. I go out there